Welcome to my channel where I am going to explain some German learning memes and we are going to have a lot of fun together. Dürfen uns nur 15 Kilometer von unserer Haustür entfernen. So that's why this person took the door of his house with him. When you don't have money, then you have to get creative. That's why this meme says, when das Geld für die Reparatur fehlt. That means, when you don't have money for the repair. Man muss nicht dieselbe Sprache sprechen, sich zu verstehen. That means, one should not know, speak the same language to understand each other. So see here, two crazy people are understanding each other's language. I think we all went through this situation. Mein Deutsch means my German. In Lesen, you will feel that it's very beautiful, you understand everything. In Hören, it is not so clear. And when you speak, it's oh la la. Salam namaste, so not only in India, we use hello in many different forms. In Germany, there are many different forms of saying hello or good day. So, let's start with my state, that is Bavaria. Woohoo! So, in Bavaria, there are two forms of hello are used, Servus and Gruß Gott. Then, in Hessen, it is called Gude. In Rheinland-Pfalz, it is called Guten Tag. In Thuringen, it's called Guten Tag. So it's in common in many different areas. So, for example, in Sachsen-Anhalt and Thuringen, language is known for its big and complicated words. So you see here in every other language, it's Science, Cleansia, and then in German, it is Naturwissenschaften. Und ich bin ein Naturwissenschaftlerin. So our little kitty catty Oder Kätzchen is going to tell you what are the local prepositions. So here, an, auf, hinter, in, neben, über, unter, vor, zwischen, außen, durch, von, nach, gegenüber. If you come to Germany and you don't know what is Kinderjoy is, then or Kinderüberraschung is, then nothing is going to happen because who cares if you don't know the name of a chocolate. So here, Vater means father, Mutter means mother, and here are Kinder means children. So that's my very first attempt to teach you all some German in a fun way. And how do you like it? Please let me know and subscribe to my channel and comment.